this is
look
good.
At that beauty.
Focus, focus.
Yeah.
Look at that beauty.
Look at this,
this
beauty.
Is really.
Hello guys, and welcome back to Japan Vlog number 2. Today we are visiting the beautiful city of Shibuya. But first things first, let's get some breakfast.
Give me my egg sandwich. Egg sandwich. Where's egg sandwich?
Ik ben nog een beetje aan Nederland denken met kaas.
Dutch people with their fucking cheese.
Cheese,
always cheese everywhere, fucking Dutch.
It's on the
hot. What's that? What's that? Oh, he's translating it because he can't read for shit.
Shut the fuck up.
What does it say?
But the osoku and.
Whatever, man. Let me take a onigiri. Let me take a tuna mayonnaise.
Onigiri tuna mayonnaise?
Drink?
Like this.
Yeah, in a bottle.
Not in the morning.
Why not? Maybe you can get energized to start the day.
I like some coffee.
Yeah. First reaction?
Good one, good one.
Yeah? What's your reaction?
Okay. So I got the egg salad.
Good, good.
Was a good tourist.
Device. Bershka.
Look at this fucking bullshit building. What the fuck is this? Bershka. Look at all the random words here put on the fucking wall.
3, 2, 1, yeah. Cheers, mate. Don't touch the balls. What?
Wait a minute.
We are at the first Nintendo shop of Japan, I think. The first Nintendo shop of Japan. We are here on a quite not so busy day.
It's pretty
underwhelming because I've seen a lot of videos and people had to wait for like 2 hours to get in, but we just got here and we can get in easily though, so
yeah,
let's go.
RNG.
Good.
RNGesus.
What is that?
Lip balsam.
Monkey Luffy.
I need that.
He need that in his life. So what's the plan, guys? Are you playing some gotchas? Gotcha pons?
I'm gonna put in.
Okay, he's gonna
300
and he hopes
to get Nezuko.
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 Okay, good luck. Let's do
that's
it.
The dream.
That's the dream. 300 yen. One chance. What opportunity. Are you ready? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna do something?
I'm looking at Boku no Hero.
Boku no Hero, okay. What do we have here? What are you looking at?
It's not a figure, it's like a...
It's a button.
Yeah, it's a button.
Yeah, no, but what are you looking at?
Looking
are you looking at Deku or...
It's a ball.
Of course, Midoriya. Sure, that's good.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Maybe some Dragon Ball? Maybe some Dragon Ball? No.
Yeah, maybe. Just looking.
I'm not going to play anything, I think. I'm good, but let's see what he can do. Show me the money.
Let me get the money first.
I mean, I'm a Nezuko is cute.
Yeah?
But I'm more a fan of her.
What's this?
She's more the Onee-chan Ara Ara type, you know?
She's more nude.
Ara Ara, yeah.
Oh, it's Haikyuu.
Haikyuu? Are you a fan of Haikyuu?
I'm more fan of
Fruit Basket.
Fruit Basket?
Nah.
Kuroko no Basket.
Kuroko no Basket.
Yeah. So, do you have a 100 yen?
I do actually.
Yeah, give me 100 yen.
100, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Dropping money on the floor like it's nothing. Rich boy, rich boy, rich boy.
Yeah.
Yes, 100.
Thank you.
Let's go. Let's do it.
So, you need to help me. Choose. Black comedy.
What's that?
Black Clover.
Are you a fan of Black Clover? Yeah, big fan
of
Black Clover, right?
Of course.
It's like an A4 holder, right? A4 paper holders.
Like a holder, yeah.
Yeah.
Choose which one, this one or this one?
Okay, chat, put in the link below. What does he think? What do you think you were gonna get?
Voice.
It's option A or option B?
Voice, actually, never mind.
Yeah,
because it's
empty.
It's empty.
Oh, he got baited. It's empty.
Everything is empty.
It's fucking empty. He got baited.
Oh my god, that's so sad.
Oh, you can only get this.
There's only.
only this.
There's only Dragon Ball.
That's it.
Everything is empty. He got actually baited. How do you feel?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Got baited. It
feels bad, man.
I know.
Film seeing it. It's actually moving.
Is it moving?
Yeah, look.
Wait, is it really moving? Move. Why is he not moving? What the? Oh, you mean the bubbles? Oh, he is.
He is going up and down.
Okay, wait. Look. Oh, he is going up and down, but it's obvious, right? But he's sitting in water, right?
Yeah, you are photo.
Look, it's the Pokemon Shibuya Center exclusive products. Yeah, I think they meant with the graffiti or something, I don't know. Look, it's graffiti something with like neighborhood stuff.
Wow.
Look at the graffiti Pikachu. I will buy one.
Let's translate what it says. Graffiti art.
Yeah, it's like
look at this.
Yeah, this
is good.
Yeah, it's like graffiti stuff.
Yeah, it's usually on skateboards, graffiti. The art.
And then graffiti art.
Yeah. They put it on Pokemon.
Any Charizard fans in the chat, boys?
Look at the Pikachu with a hat.
It's Twitch
stream. How much?
40,000.
14,000 yen for a Master Ball.
Yes.
Where's the price? How did you know?
I asked.
Oh, you ask? 14,000. Look, it's not even Pokemon related. What the fuck?
What is it? Awesome.
Old school Pokemon. I didn't see. Okay.
X Mario.
Okay.
So like this is a small one. There is a big one right on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
And that's like 40,000. And this one is 10,000.
You get. No, actually, never mind. This one is fucking ugly. Look at this. Look at his face. Look at his face.
Oh.
Nah, it's ugly. My bad.
Throwback.
Actually sad, like, they don't even have the large size or something. It's like only small and medium. That's it.
So, time to lose some weight.
Leave this one.
Okay.
This is this one. I got this one shiny, you already know, we're out here. We couldn't find the smaller one, so we take keychain.
You take those. Keychain.
Booster box, you know, on the channel, subscribe for more.
No passport, no.
No
not on the channel.
Remember, guys, always bring your passport if you want something tax-free. It saves you a lot of money. Like, I'm talking about 10%. And if you're buying big purchases like me, it's good.
Really?
I made a mistake.
Mandrake is one of Japan's biggest second-hand retailer in animated-related stuff and manga. We went to the one in Shibuya, but unfortunately for us, they were under construction, which meant that they only had one floor instead of three. The price is incredibly cheap for what you get, and it is one of, by far, my favorite shop in Japan.
Open sesame.
Oh.
Is it Mandrake?
Oh, you can make uniform or hot cocoa for Japan.
Uniform. You can make your own freaking anime girl. What's your preferences?
You know, we don't do those. We
don't do those. Okay.
Look
at all the cards here. Look at the cards. This card, Rainbow Rare, used to be like 200 bucks or something, but now it's not playable anymore. Sad. Maybe I will get it for collection. A lot of GXs, okay, but no Rainbow Rares and stuff. Yeah. The famous Mandrake cubes, quite cheap for what you get. I believe you always make your money back. If you sell it, obviously. So, what's your plan? What are you doing? He's going to play this one.
Do I need a plan?
Yes. What's your plan? 500 gems. Play. Let's go.
Oh.
He fucked up already. He won't tap that.
Oh, name is him.
Wait.
Oh, ooh.
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Okay.
Next chance.
First try fucked up.
First try. Okay. Good luck. Oh, not
do the same.
I want this one. I want this one.
Good luck.
Last time.
One more.
I'm gonna take it.
Yoink.
Yoink.
He's going yoink it.
Yes.
Oh! Play one more.
I don't have any more.
You can insert more coins.
There's more money.
Look at it. Are you sure you want to let that hang? Like Logan Paul.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
1,000 yen.
It's all about the respect.
Put 200 in and play.
Last time.
Otherwise we're gonna take it. Yeah. Let's fuck this video, shit.
1,000 yens later. You should do it, almost.
One more time,
Okay. Okay.
Maybe when it goes up. Maybe when it goes up, up.
Oh, you got scammed.
Let's go.
Winning.
Je drukt op die roepen.
Ja, hij gaat het wel rustig.
Omhoog.
Nee, ik denk het niet.
Ik moet van deze kant nemen. Maar ik moet heel dichtbij, zeg maar.
Scam,
je was wel veel dichterbij als je dan.
He got Fate Grand Order Arcade. I've seen this online, but I've never played it.
Meh.
Dragon Ball, what's inside? What's inside the Dragon Ball?
Another ball.
Oh shit! Cringe moment.
We zijn mieren.
Oorlog, boys, leaders.
Yeah.